Joey Gallo the batter. And the Astros with four outfielders defensing Gallo, and Alex Bregman, one of those outfielders, makes the play. He can play left.
There's been a lot of talk about AJ implementing that four outfielder type defense. And we had a chance to talk to him before the game. And there you see it. Alex Bregman will be out there in left field making that play. And it's just ironic. The first time they do it in a regular season game, of course, it goes right to Alex Bregman, who's forced to catch a pop-up in left field as a third baseman, technically.
Josh Reddick, like, you look pretty good out here.
Not too bad.
Bregman can do it all.
But that was the scenario that A.J. Hinch was looking for. He's looking for a power guy, pull side, Joey Gallo, where nobody's on base, and he can move the guy out there and not have to defend anything on the infield.